CrossFitting at CrossFit IQ for pretty close to a year now. They call me Red. CrossFitting through a friend. I was doing the whole gym, hip-hop, Zumba, kickboxing classes, which was fun, but it got boring and I wanted something more. So a friend was gonna start CrossFitting and I decided to come try it with her. My goals and my progress at CrossFit. It's like every day is a goal and a progress here. I'm doing things that I honestly never thought I could do. I remember my first Saturday here, we had to do wall balls and some island runs and some shoulder to overheads. And I grabbed a 22-pound bar with chips on it, and I remember I was dying. I was the last person out there. I remember I had Ian in front of me the entire time trying to help me out. And that was 27 pounds, and now I'm lifting things over my head that are almost close to my own body weight, which is absolutely incredible. I never thought I'd be able to do that. So every day is a progress, every day is a goal. Rope climbs are fun. Just every day is a progress. Every day is one day closer to a goal. And every day I find something new that I want to do that I couldn't do before. Doubt, it's my second family. Like, I live, breathe, eat CrossFit, and pretty much if you don't CrossFit, you don't understand. That's the basic line, and I love everybody here. I love all the coaches. I love all my friends. I love everybody. Just the entire CrossFit community is absolutely amazing. There's nothing like it. I love it. CrossFit has changed my life completely. I feel healthier, I'm more confident, I have more friends, I have more family, I can do things that I never thought I could do, and it's just made me a better person overall, not just in the, how I look and how I feel aspect, but mentally, I'm just a lot more confident, and I feel like a better person overall because of CrossFit.
She's just a girl, but she's on fire.